you're free, and freedom is beautiful. And you know, it'll take time to restore chaos and order, but order out of chaos, but we will.
For ourselves and for future generations, a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of the jungle, governs the conduct of nations. When we are successful, and we will be, we have a real chance at this new world order, an order in which a credible United Nations can use its peacekeeping role to fulfill the promise and vision of the UN's founders.
Is a private network acting really in violation of the United States Constitution, infesting the White House, the National Security Council, the State Department, the Pentagon, the CIA, and other government institutions.
Skull and Bones is just one of many secret societies scattered around the United States that still dominate the paths to power.
Thank you. beginning to believe the illusions we're spinning here. You're beginning to think that the tube is reality.
So if I tie like a ponytail, this is how much hair I have. This much. And it's just really, really annoying to me.
Who doesn't, right? This is a lifesaver. If you do not have this, I swear, you can straighten your hair perfect in 5 minutes.
Deal in illusions, man. None of it is true. But you people sit there day after day, night after night, all ages, colors, creeds. We're all you know. You do whatever the tube tells you. You dress like the tube. You eat like the tube. You raise your children like the tube. You even think like the tube. This is mass madness, you maniacs. God's name, you people are the real thing. We are the illusion.
They are dismantling the sleeping middle class. More and more people are becoming poor. We are their cattle. We are being bred for slavery. The revolution.
So turn off your television set. Turn them off now. Turn them off right now. Turn them off and leave them off. Turn them off right in the middle of the sentence I'm speaking to you now. Turn them off!
Tomorrow's consumer, the tomorrow's adult consumer. So start talking with them now, build that relationship when they're younger, and you've got them as an adult.
These marketers are very similar to pedophiles, okay? They are child experts. If you're going to be a pedophile or a child marketer, you have to know about children and what children are going to want.
Turn them off!